Dribble the ball between your legs from the front as you slightly stutter your feet. The goal of this dribble is to have the defender cut you off. Receive the ball behind your back and plant your feet as you go into a spin move off your defender.